I'm just saying the way it is, Raph. I'm just saying, and he got that money from his parents. That was money that was given to him so he could get himself a pair of chompers. He could get some dentures.
CK started that rumor.
$100 on an electric bicycle. That he's lucky if he got 5 to 10 miles range on it. And the battery that comes with it weighs 48 pounds. That bike is 150 pounds. You know how heavy that is? You know how heavy that is? 150 pounds for an electric bicycle. That's ridiculous, man. I told him, you're going to spend all that kind of money, you should have got yourself. Well, he don't have a driver's license, so, or a motorcycle license, so that would, you know, that's not going to happen.
So, what's not going to happen?
If he wants to kill himself on one of those electric bikes, that's, you know, that's on him. But I try to talk some sense into that boy's head, man. But he's so delusional and cracked up by smoking all those drugs, man. He just doesn't understand logic, you know. Because his sense of reality is totally distorted compared to everyone's real reality. The reality that we all live in. So, you know, it's hard to speak to someone who's, for one, psychotic. And two, all drugged up under different forms of drugs. Whether it be K2, crack, heroin, the guy's really a fucking pincushion, man. But, you know, it is what it is, man. I try to help the cat. I try to help him get off the drugs and crack and all that other shit that he takes. But, you know, hey, you can't tell a 50-plus-year-old man, the guy's in his 50s, you can't tell him now to stop smoking crack. It's not going to happen.
I'm 190. No, I'm sorry. 180. 188. My bad.
Exactly. Exactly. You gotta understand, when they rate these bikes, these motorized bikes or scooters.
You know, I guess Mr. 25 Blow didn't see the video that got posted before this one. A couple of videos before this one on this day.
Individual, like in the case of Crackhead Richie, who's about 240, 250, you put a fat guy like that on that bike, you're not gonna get much range out of it. And that bike that he purchased comes with a lead acid battery. A lead acid battery. You would think he would get a high tech light bulb battery or lithium ion. This guy uses a lead acid battery now.
The company didn't offer a lithium option. That was the only battery they optioned with it. That's the first thing I asked. You got a lithium upgrade? No, sir.
You'll see how all the stuff.
When you do a little research and you get in touch with the company and talk to them, they'll tell you too, no, sir. That's the battery we give you with it. There is no other battery for it that we sell.
Run around the neighborhood, you know, but, you know, why do that? Get a real bike so you can get some exercise. Because his lung capacity, man, is like maybe 20%. But if you listen to his videos, he coughs profusely, man. It sounds like he's spinning
up his lungs. Well, I smoke weed like a motherfucker.
So he really doesn't have any lung capacity. So I guess that's...
No, that's you coughing in your video games with no lung capacity. How many miles an hour did he pedal it there, monkey boy? What'd the video game say? What'd the camera say? 2 miles an hour?
Yeah, one of these young kids will do that. Oh, yeah. He goes to East New York, Bronzeville. He goes to the wrong neighborhood, Lower East Side. They'll slap him the fuck off and take him. They'll take him right off. They'll say, yo, white boy, give me that bike. What, dog? Do you know I got 4 badges? Clock. They'll crack him right in his fucking head and take it.
They're only going to get about a block before my cell phone shuts it down.
I told you, he's got a new MC. It's called the Gaylord of Flatbush. He knows. That's why he's not keying up right now. He knows better.
Yeah, he said he's got a...
He's got a, I think he said a 4 foot Francis whip, and he's gonna hook up a mobile radio, man. I love to see him hook up a radio at 48 volts. Oh, it's gonna go poof right in his face.
I'd love to hear the video gate this cat heard. I don't think I ever said 4 foot Francis. I think I said 102-inch whip by 8-foot Francis. My own. What is he here? What kind of drugs is this cat on? Let's see. Let's hear, guys.
206 was sweating me, man. Two fags, man. I tell you, man, how they were sweating me.
Oh, you had 206. That's the way. That's a shame out there. Hey, yo, give me a few minutes there, folks. I'll be back. I got a landline.
Yeah, roger. Hey, you heard that, ACK, you heard that shit, right?
Yeah, 206
out
there acting like you.
I know, he was using my name, my handle, everything, man. I'm like, look at this guy. And then he's got the nerve to say he don't talk about me when I'm not out there. What a bitch. I tell you, he wants to be like me now. But that shit was funny, man. I was ripping both of them up. I was ripping Cracky up in 206.
You don't hear no
bars
in the back, right? No
bars? Plenty of bars, plenty of backwards. He's too close to hear anything.
But 206 is doing that shit despite. Because that's the only thing he's got. He can't try to get on our nerve any other way. But to show that he's an ass kisser.
He already on your nerve. Listen to y'all.
Showing he's an ass kisser. Bang, bang. What's been?
What up, Frankie? What up, Snowman? The Sound King around Brooklyn with the wave down.
Yeah. And you know what? It's when I talk about it, he gets all tight. He gets really upset when I talk about it.
Yeah, you don't like it.
Why are you nervous?
Let me tell you, it wasn't hard to get that video, man. I mean, wasn't easy. It wasn't easy, man. But, yeah. Persuasion, one hand watch the other, you know what I mean? All it takes is one of his customers who he never would expect when he was in his crib. He was on the phone and made a recording session of the crackhead smoking that K2 and that crack mixture. But it's all good, man. Like I said, you know, if he keeps acting up, that video will go viral. I tell you, man, I'm going to have a million hits when I put that video up.
Dollar against an hour.
Cracky. It sound like you worry, Cracky. What's the matter, Cracky?
Snowman downstairs.
Hey, Frankie, forget about it.
Yo, that page, did he pull that down on, didn't I take that site down?
What's that?
You know, his streaming page.
Nah, it's still there.
If I look for it, I can't find it.
I'll let him know.
Alright. Unless he retitled it, but, alright, and you next time you talk to him.
Nah, it's just, the camera ain't on.
No, I'm not even talking about that. I'm not talking about being off. I'm talking about being non-existent. It don't exist anymore. Unless he deleted it, maybe he's, making a new page. I don't know. I could find it, he's gonna make a new one, I don't know. Well, next time you talk to him, or if you're over there, just look for it yourself. But I know I couldn't find it.
Nah, it's just you gotta log in to IM. When you get on cloud, you gotta log in to IM.
Yeah, but there was in my favorites, and it's not there anymore. Or recently viewed.
Roger. I just thought you better log in. He haven't logged in a while.
All right, Roger.
It's not an encrypted site. Anybody can get hacked. Anybody can get figured out and found out real quick. It's a bad site. When you do a little research, you'll understand why these clowns want as many of you guys out here to go there.
Craig, you got a surprise coming.
Could you picture him with goggles on?
Well, you know, it's amazing if he ever see me with goggles on, because the goggles are still in the box that the helmet came out of up there on that shelf. I don't think I ever even took them out of that plastic.
Little junkie, Stewie Little. Ain't that right, Cracky? Cracky! You look like a little freak.
Boy, Richie in control, all right.
All that shit for that little ass. I could see if you had a motorbike, a motor scooter. All that shit you put on for that little ass shit.
That's his money. You know, he got it as a gift from his family. That's all good. But I think he could have did a lot better with that 1800, man. I'm talking like, I know me personally, if I was in his situation, I would try to clean myself up.
Well, I'm not in the situation you want to convince everybody I am, so. But for half the price, I could have got a real nice gas scooter. Man, but that thing looks like a fucking hobby fucking roadster, dude. With all the fucking accessories, stereo and all, for $950. But anyway, let them sweat my moves and my reasoning and method.
He figures they always give him shit.
That's still a lot of money for that, for what it is. I've been busy lately.
He's little Richie Cappy, first born in the family.
But it's crazy, man. I tell you, the fucking year went quick, man. I'm like, can't believe. A couple more days, it's New Year's, man. I was like, what the hell, the time is flying.
It's good to be the king. He little Richie Cappy, first born in the family. All right, guys, I'm back, and I wasn't gone long, man, but, you know, things move quick now. But with that, you're holding the wall, Sound King, waving the hand across the band of the land to all my ladies, friends, foes, gentlemen, and germs. Oh, yeah, let me not forget my sap suckers and my slurpers. The King of New York with the band Wave Back.
Hey, when it comes to money and pussy, Richie gets none.
And when it comes to money, he's got more than he needs. And when it comes to pussy, well, you know, you viewing it as pussy. I got the best woman on the face of this globe. Oh, mud.
Did you hear him stutter what he said when it comes to pussy? He was going to say sharp edge.
No. See, there's a difference between me and you, Foreskin. Your mind is like homo. Your mind is homo everywhere, dude. So, you know, you got to get along. But you see, my soon-to-be wife, to you, she's pussy. To me, she's a woman. To me, she's every woman. To me, she's out of this world. To me, she's a soulmate. And, I get a kick out of when I hear people say that name. You know why I get a kick out of hearing people say that name? Because that name's just a stage name. I'm back in the car.
Hey, did you hear the funniest thing he talking about? Did you hear Pedro act? Yo, check this out, man. You can't make this up. ACK. I got that shit in my gate, one of my videos from a couple days ago. And Pedro actually said, hey, Pistol, man. Yo, that electric scooter is hot. It's hot, dude. And then he goes, hey, do you get a tattoo? You have a tattoo also? And Richie Stuck on the you know, when he starts his line, he's trying to think up a new line. Then he starts saying about it. He's covering it up when he meets his woman. I mean, the shit that he comes up with, that he just invents right on the spot.
God, where does he hear all these intricate little details from?
Beard. He could look like a biker. I mean, yeah, he was gassing this fool up and he was going for it. Richie was falling for that shit.
Well, Pedro, he's worried right now. He ain't too confident on making his videos now. Since I'm on that shit. But I got that fucking funny shit he was doing. Good. Looks like I'll be making something with that too.
You notice his videos, he's not making any, and if he does, they're all black, they're totally blank. He's doing that for a reason, that's for security reasons, because he's deadly afraid of someone finding out where he's at. Because we all know he's at Newark in the morning, we all know he's on a high point, he's at the waterfront on a bridge somewhere, and he's deadly afraid someone's going to find out that location.
Man, I read between the lines, I cop the mail. He pulled that shit, but off the fucking, off the radio, some shit went down. I'll let you know. I'm gonna fill you in on it. I ain't gonna just, spill it all out now. But he's a bitch. That nigga's a pussy like Richie. That's why them two get along. Corny ass motherfucker.
I didn't see anything happening off the radio with you motherfuckers the four times you came. You can't be like me, baby. I'm for real. I'm not out here crying about y'all.
Cracky and Pedro.
Well, you know, I hope someday y'all find some crackheads out here for real.
He asking Richie, does he have a tattoo of him on his body, man? I was dying. A tattoo. Who the hell? Why would a man, a non-gay man, ask another man, does he have a tattoo and where is it at? And do you have...
And listen to the gay man that is concerned and cares about it.
Gay tendencies. You hear a lot of gay comments come from Pedro's mouth towards Richie. I'm like, damn, man, that's like some secret code, man.
Well, Richie got a tattoo of his victim, Don. This chick named Don that he abused there.
Oh, yeah? All right. So he does have a tattoo. I'm surprised he never admitted that to Pedro. Usually, well, he probably did over the phone because, you know, they,
I thought Richie told him all about the tattoo and the video gate that they're all ripping about and Mr. Enforcer's emphasizing on. What was it, yesterday morning's video gate or the morning before? Worldwide, we're clear.
As the victim tatted on him. Little piece of shit. Little fucking turd. That's why the boot remains on you, man. You a little piece of shit.
I don't know, when you say boot, man, you know, you say you try to sound the way you do, I think maybe you feel in your brain that what you're doing out here is a boot or harming me or really bothering me. I think it's a big joke. I sit back and laugh at it, like the rest of the tri-state. The king of New York, and I'm back in my quiet cut.
Bitch ass motherfucker.
Well, you know, Cupcake, someday you'll be able to find crackheads out here for real, and someday you'll be able to find somebody I snitched on, ratted on, arrested, or killed. Until then, cry out.
Motherfucker, piece of shit. Shut the fuck up. Little turd ass mother, shut the fuck up. Sit your ass down. Little midget ass, dirty mother, stupid little in the fucking basement. Little dirty crackhead, Stuart Little, sit your ass down.
Hold on, you candy-ass bitch. Your every transmission is Richie's name in your transmission, Richie's name in your mouth. You want to tell me shut up? You're over here making me a bigger star than I ever wanted to be. And, you want me to be quiet? Hold on. The man who took over your world, punked you on and off the mic, showed you what you are and aren't, brought you out of your bag and sent you back home how many times? Shit, Cupcake, you got another thing coming.
Sit your midget looking at it down. Sit your midget.
Guys, have a good night out here. I did what I had to do. The man who took full control, the man who climbed out of their speakers, the man that made them come out of their bag and sent them home with it between their legs, like a little ball of shit. The King of New York, the most talked about, most envied and feared man out here, on and off the mic, at every table, at every agency, in every nation. Alright, let me know when you see him, dude. Video gate it when you see him.
Aw, oh, look, he got the little hat on with the goggles and scarf and shit. Look like little Stuart Little looking ass motherfucker.
Boy, the people that are listening that see me on that bike say, I never see Richie wear goggles. That's right, they're still up in the box up there on the shelf.
Richie, wake up right from the bed.
Now Cupcake's sleeping in my bed with me. Uh-oh.
But you can't even dream of a girl now. That's how fucked up he is.
Remember that lie he made up? You made up some lie that he was going to show a video of him riding a girl from McDonald's, one of the cashiers. That never missed it.
Well, Cassie never sent me the video, so if she didn't send it to me, I can't do it. But hey, they're worried about it. I can't wait for her to send it to me. I hope she does eventually send it to me. It's on Snapchat, though.
You need a crackhead to do that. That's why I call him the little bum bitch from Brooklyn. The little bum bitch, a bum. And when it comes to money and pussy, Richie gets none. I'm talking about real money, not pension fee. A couple of hundred ain't shit, motherfucker. Still don't pay for no life insurance, motherfucker. You got bad credit, you delinquent, you not irrelevant. Yeah, you get a little donation here, they feel sorry for you. They're like, oh, look at the little retard. Here's a new bike, retard. I hope his heart feels better with the new scooter. They feel sorry for his fucking little retarded ass. Fucking blonde, crooked-eyed, Barney Rubble-looking-ass motherfucker. You're paranoid because you're the son like Elroy. Little Elroy skipping down the block. Paranoid little Elroy. Which he said, he knew something was wrong with him when he looked at his legs and shit. Oh, you just figured that out? Little penguin-ass motherfucker. But you know, you get on a mic and then you do this fantasy shit. Motherfucker, live this fantasy over the fucking air. Now back to it again. Cracky thought that scooter will buy him love. Cracky said, if I get this scooter instead of the teeth, they'll probably accept me if I have something brand new. Scooter! Scooter, brother! You fucking little retard. That shit was funny, they call him the water boy. Yeah, that's the water boy at 2017. Fucking old and shriveled and shit.
Yo, you heard how Michael Jackson was calling him Waterboy? Why
gypsy put that. See, that's what happened to Ricky. A gypsy put a curse on him. Little white man from town. Little dirty white man from town. The gypsy said, never steal from a gypsy. What Ricky do? He think he slept when he stole from a gypsy. And the gypsy shrunk his head. He made Ricky a midget. He shrunk his legs and his head and his arms. My son got bigger arms than that motherfucker, man. I'm talking about length. This nigga got midget arms and shit, though. They ain't trying to walk around like he's Diesel, right? You just look more like a midget. Little chicken wing arms and shit. You know how a chicken walk and chicken wing and shit? You ever see it? What's it? You ever see a chicken man? Got little chicken arms and shit? Yeah! Don't nobody be fine. It's like, yeah, dude, man. What's the matter, crack? You better sit down and shut the fuck up. I got jokes on this clown for fucking days. Months, years, I got jokes on this clown. Nigga got a fucking girl bite and shit. That ain't no man shit. Some girly shit, man. That's something like I'm scared to go fast. I'm scared to hit a buck. You can't go on the highway with that motherfucker. Go on the highway with that shit. The vacuum, the fucking velocity vacuum, the speed velocity will suck that bike in the fucking truck will run you the fuck over, man. You go on the highway with that bullshit. But if you're moving slow on the highway, something moving fast can vacuum you in and fuck your shit up. Get on the highway with that little bullshit. Come on, cracky. Get on the fucking highway with that bullshit. That helmet ain't gonna save you.
Why would I do something like that, cupcake?
Impact? That helmet cracked. Nigga said he had a German helmet. Fuck, I got a metal fucking...
I said German style.
Real shit, motherfucker. That's some gay-ass motherfucking helmet. You could have got a skateboard in a fucking helmet, huh? You could've got a skateboard helmet that worked better than that bullshit. Yeah, I know 206 is a little gay motherfucker and shit. He always trying to be a little ditty white boy. Going out his race. That's one thing he'll do. He'll go out your race, man. Like, really, dying, like really, dude?